guttering. The roof looks like it's pretty good shape. It's got the hurricane protection studs, which will help on the insurance. Nice quality front door. There's tile. As you come in, there's this room, which could be a bedroom. It's got a large walk-in closet. Double sinks. Tiled shower. And bathtub tub. This is a breakfast area. Family room with a fireplace and vault ceilings. Nice ceiling fan. This is the new Pella slider door. This is the kitchen. Pantry. Windows out front. Newer stove and microwave. This is the utility area for washer and dryer. Has shelving up above. There's built-in storage. New hurricane garage door. Pull-down attic stairs. That's the high-quality window coverings for storms. There's a water heater. AC system. Linen closet. Another walk-in closet. Home looks like it's in very good shape. Another closet. Window out back. Tile goes through the hallway, and there's tile in this bathroom. There's a window out here. There's a grab bar here. And a grab bar in the tub area and shower area. Property's fenced. Gate over there. Looks like it's in extremely good shape.